Serve the law, same as me.
Wait, if you have a problem with me, then let's sort it out ourselves, okay? We don't need to bring her into this.
That's the attitude that makes us strong. Loyalty, discretion, used to be more common.
I'm here for Mr. Lee. I take it you've heard of Big Smiley.
That's what worries me, Lee. You're one of them. When you cross Pendrum, he's cut you off.
Anything happens to me, you look after our people, okay?
Man, who's Big Smiley, eh? This guy's fucking grabbed me at the fucking funeral! Toss me off the ATK, man.
You show your true colors tonight, brother.
We must be united against our true enemies.
No matter what happens, I won't leave you behind. I always come back.
Move, bitch. What do you think this is? Stupid fucking.
All right, who's first?
Who are you?
Oh shit, that's me.
You're not supposed to be here.
What's the name?
mommy!
$10,000 to whoever kills this fuck!
It's the wrong side, or? Huh? Don't be stupid!
I'm gonna kill you. Anyone who stands with Big Smile and leave.
Surprise!
Shit. Time to die, Lee.
Fuck you!
You're done!
Piece of fucking shit. Fuck! How does it feel, Pig? To know that your boss sold you out. And you fucked your way almost as bad as you fucked Jackie. You were supposed to die with Winston. Dog Eyes blew that. And that poke guy Tong, fucking worthless Lan Yang. But that's okay. Because I am gonna enjoy killing you myself.
Fuck you.
Point Tong!
You want more?
Raymond.
Hey, easy there, Way. This man is in my custody.
Yes, sir.
You okay?
Yeah. Where's Pendrew?
He's up for promotion. Interpol. He's done with us.
He's dirty, Raymond. He outed me to Big Smile Lee.
Take it from me, Way. Whatever you heard, it won't matter. The only voice they hear is Pendrew's. You did what you came here to do, all right? Let's get you cleaned up.
Jay? What the fuck? Uncle Poe? Pendrew? What the hell?
Superintendent Pendrew, I'm surprised to see you. You're the one who chased my boys away?
Poe, you know why I'm here.
I can imagine all sorts of reasons. I'm sure you will tell me.
I'm moving on to greener pastures, but not without taking care of some unfinished business with you and Sonny first.
We had a deal, did we not, Pendrew? I gave you the three tigers. It made your career.
And I let you and Sonny continue operating.
A sacrifice you were willing to make.
At the time. I'm putting Sonny away, and with you gone, I'll finish this once and for all.
The only difference between you and me is... I know what I am.
Jesus Christ. Pendrew, I've got you, you son of a bitch.
What would you like me to say? Whatever I did, I made Hong Kong a better place. I served the greater good. But you let them get to you. You abandoned your duty, officer, and became one of them. You deserve to be handed over to Big Smile Lee.
Did I? Well, Pendrew, I guess everyone gets what he deserves, including you. You ready for life in prison?
What?
Because all your old buddies are gonna be waiting for you. I made sure they found out what you did to Uncle Poe.
That's a fucking death sentence!
I know.
Way, you can't! I won't last a day in there!
That's the plan.
Inspector.
Officer?
I just wanted to say thanks.
For what? It's me who should
be... For helping me close cases. Do something I could feel good about. Hell, for helping me stay sane.
My pleasure. So, what are you gonna do now?
I don't know. Job's over, but I don't really have anywhere else to go. Strange to say it after all that's happened, but Hong Kong kind of feels like home.
Yeah. But which Hong Kong, officer?
And what about Wei Shen?
He proved himself to be loyal to me, one way or the other.
And isn't that what really matters? Leave him be.
Yes, Anjay. Drive.